Alright, welcome back everyone to Dark Souls.
Hello.
Yeah, this guy's here again, as always.
Oh. Oh, except for that one time you went playing without me.
I didn't even record.
Bitch.
That was on a different character, thank you.
No, you were still on the same character because you went like two bosses, you killed two bosses without me or something like that, and you had to wait for me.
No.
Like that. Oh well.
Like you already fought the gaping dragon, and I had to fight him for the first time.
Well, that was okay, but then you even went farther without me.
Hey, I stopped after that. After Blighttown, remember? Because we went to Sin's Fortress together.
Kind of.
You wouldn't let me kill the Moonlight Butterfly first. So I had to do it after Orlando.
If you had told me, I would definitely let you.
Sure, you would have.
Anyway, let's stop
your
fighting.
Your patience would have went and gone away.
What?
You said, ow. I said your patience would have gone away.
Oh no, I would have waited for you. Oh my god.
I can hear the lie in your voice.
Jerk. Anyway, welcome back to Dark Souls, where you guys just sit there and argue with each other.
That's all we do.
Oh, God, yes.
Okay, Taurus Demon is there. Yeah. I'm gonna go fight this giant Fire Asylum Demon again.
Fun. Is it possible to just run past everyone and run for the boss? Or would you get slaughtered pretty quickly if you tried that?
Oh, I'm killing everything. I guess I could try that.
Nah, it might be best if you didn't.
Yeah, Taurus Steven might catch up to you. Alright. Let's see how this goes again. Demon Fire Sage. You're... I don't like being stuck in a freaking corner.
No one puts baby in the corner. Eh? Why haven't we tried summoning each other?
I don't think we can.
Yes, we can. I'm 57.
Oh. Are you now?
Yeah. What level are you?
I can't look right now.
I demand you look right now.
I demand not.
Oh, okay, it's whatever you demand.
I demand I fight right now. Will you quit throwing fire everywhere? Bullshit. Like, he's just gonna spam this ability. Holy shit.
This game's meant to be... what is it? This game's meant to make you rage. What makes you rage more than, a guy who spams one move? This one time I saw the tournament for, Injustice Fighting Game. You know who the winner was? That one guy who played Superman and just spammed the, Heat Vision attack for the whole round. He literally got booed off stage.
I would have booed him too.
Yeah, I was screaming at him too. Of course, I wasn't there in person. But...
Gosh, I can do nothing.
It's okay, Marika.
It is not okay, Cryo-shok. It is not okay.
It's totes okay.
Oh, I'm almost dead. Like, you can't block that ability at all.
Maybe you're supposed to dodge it.
That you gotta be far away to do that.
Uh-huh.
I'm serious.
Uh-huh. I'm going into the white light. Blinded by the light. Oh my god. Fuck this guy. That was a dodge roll, asshole. Come on, baby, you ain't nothing.
You ain't shit. You ain't shit.
Exactly. Come at me, bitch.
No.
Oh shit, he's coming.
You asked him to.
Slice off a piece of dad ass. God, I forgot how big and flabby his ass was.
That's what you're looking at?
Well, that's what I have crammed in my face right now.
Oh, kinky. But you like
literally.
That.
Literally. God, how do you fucking dodge his downward attack? I hit the dodge button, but it does absolutely nothing.
Oh shit, I dodged that. I'm out of Estus, so I have to use humanity.
I died. Ah, shit. Don't waste the humanity. Let's try summoning each other.
Oh shit. No. He's almost dead, too.
Did he kill you?
Almost.
I need a new sword that doesn't do far.
Are you still using the Drake sword?
Hmm?
Are you still?
No.
Okay. I was about to yell at you.
The Fury sword, which is a fire sword, so I need something that does more legit damage.
He said legit.
I hate you.
I know. Who doesn't? Okay. He was almost dead too. Like, I had the tactic down and shit.
Oh, you didn't kill him?
No, I died. Trying to use humanity.
Don't use humanity. Summon me on,
Okay, I'll summon you. Put your summoning sign down when you get there.
Oh, we're gonna meet up at the thing first.
Oh. Well, I guess you can do it by the bonfire.
Wouldn't that be easier?
Yeah.
Mine up, and I'm gonna put it. Oh, we have to go down the campfire a little.
Okay,
way.
I'm 64.
Cool.
Okay.
Oh my god, you gotta be pretty far to use this soapstone. Go down to the bottom of the lake.
Bottom of the lake.
Go down to the lake because it won't let us use it until we're like near the first capper demon.
Wait, what are you doing way over there?
It's not letting me summon.
Were you at the first bonfire?
Yeah.
I'm at the second one.
I haven't been to the second one.
You gotta get past all those capper demons, go down, and then turn around, and you can go find one.
Alright, give me a sec.
I don't need this.
I'm using the crystal axe until I can find a more suitable weapon.
Okay.
Which I hate it so much.
Don't worry,
sucks.
we'll get one when we kill Sif.
Yeah, of course. God, I hope that's better than what I got because I'm not good at this place if I'm stuck with my Fury sword. What weapon are you using?
The bastard sword. Lightning bastard sword.
Oh, okay, cool.
It's like plus three or something.
I haven't had time to grind.
Yeah, it's plus three. Like, I can easily farm humanity. Said I can easily farm humanity.
Lucky you.
Don't you have that ring as well?
Mm-hmm.
Then that should be easy.
Good, but I have heavy equipment on. If I try switching it out for that ring, I'm just gonna get killed.
Well, or I'm good. Switch your other ring.
I have them both on. Oh my god, that is their head. Yeah.
Like, I hate you. That's all you use.
Do you have to kill this fireworm to get to the bonfire?
Yeah.
Oh, I see it.
It's like right below him.
Figure out a good way to hit him without getting hit myself. Fuck, how'd he hit that lizard larva? Any hit? Hello?
Hang on. What is he doing? He's like trying to jump back like five times straight into a wall.
I almost got... I got him to about half health if I didn't run out of Estus last. Being for my first try wasn't too bad.
No, my first try went horrible. Like, I got pancaked to death.
Yeah, I think I was, like, expecting him to be easy because I was like, it's the Asylum Demon. I know his attack pattern.
Okay, he's dead.
No, they gave him a new weapon. That's, like...
They gave him new abilities.
Yeah, that stupid... That fire into the place ability.
Demons, Kylos, and humanity. I killed him.
Right. Well, then I guess I'll be summoning you.
I guess so.
Or you'll... Yeah.
I got, like, Demons, Kylos. Ooh. Can I equip it? I can. Ooh. That is cool. Okay. I'm gonna go humanity or human up.
I'm the one who needs to human up, right?
No. Oh, wait. Yeah. Yeah, you do. Never mind. Let me go level up.
Any advice on how to hit this larva?
That. Which one?
The one on top of the bonfire?
Shoot him.
I found it. You just get in front of him, get in a little close, he'll lunge forward, and then it'll take like so long for him to get back. Come on, dude. Don't do this to me.
He's doing it to you. Just in case you didn't know.
Oh, yeah, I didn't know. Boom, he's dead. Bonfire is lit. Okay.
Alright, my summon signs. Like where you came from, like right behind the bond, like coming back to where you came, it's by that first pillar.
Okay, let me human up.
Just sounds weird. Let me human up.
What do you say?
The same damn thing.
You have no room to judge then.
I know, but after I said it, I thought it sounded pretty weird.
Okay, where is it at?
By the first pillar, like coming back.
Okay.
It's close to the bonfire.
Unless the servers are absolute shit again.
Probably.
If so, then all shit.
It's just our luck.
Right? I'm checking the area, like, okay. Let me go back to the bonfire and check if you finally spawned. Oh, yep, I see ya.
Woohoo! It's been ages.
And what do you look like?
Ornstein?
Nope.
Just not yellow.
Yeah, then. That's not you then. Are you near the bonfire?
Yes.
Okay, let's turn around and start going towards the, stairwell, but go over the bump, and which is we'll put you underneath the stairwell and just put it there. Maybe that'll be a little bit more of a better spot for me to differentiate all the bonfire summon spots.
Okay, I'm by the pillar underneath the stairwell.
Is it down yet?
Yeah, it's down. Give it time. You know, this co-op playthrough has just been us doing this on our own.
Yeah. Yeah, it'll get better in Dark Souls 3.
Good. We're past
only breaks. 3, though.
What, not 2?
2 doesn't have that feature like Dark Souls 3 does.
The password?
So we'll still have a little... Yeah, where we can set a password, so it's only people with the same password that we see.
Oh. Well, hopefully... servers in Dark Souls 2 are better than this one.
Oh god, I hope so too. And I can't see you. Wait, maybe I'm at the wrong... Which I don't think I am. Yeah. Shit. This game just hates me.
Yeah. Doesn't want you to make the playthrough easy.
Succeed in life.
Like across, like I can see the bonfire, and you come this way, and there you go over the bump.
I don't know what this way is.
Okay, you see the bonfire, and you come back this way, going the only way you can.
You're amazing. You give amazing.
Okay. Coming from the bonfire, you go straight over that bump, and I'm there.
Do these minotaurs respawn?
The ones over here do.
Shit on a dick. That was a waste of kill. Waste of time killing.
The ones on the by the lake don't.
Oh, good.
So just forget it.
Looks like we might have to. Second. Yeah, I'll just summon some random stranger off the streets. Yeah, we're gonna have to do that wait 15 minute thing for
servers.
Yeah, me neither. I hate to tell you to wait for me to beat the boss. I don't know. You can.
I already beat the boss.
You can go on ahead. I know.
The tactic is to let him fly up in the air and then slash him down. Like, get a good hit in. Trying to make him repeat that.
Okay. God, there's no dodging those fucking explosions.
I know. You're gonna have to block them at least.
That doesn't help much.
Well, at least you're not gonna take as much damage.
Yes.
I'm gonna go left instead of going to the boss room.
Well, good for you.
Fuck, I am fucked. Something in the bus room. Past the bus room, though. So I'm gonna go check.
Well, shit. I'm gonna have to find another way to fight him if I can't block the explosions.
What shield are you using?
Silver Knight shield. Okay. You know the shield stuff doesn't really help much, right?
I know.
I'm trying to give the Dragon Crest shield since it has increased warrior defense. Yeah. I wanna.
Hey, like, yeah, another bonfire.
Use some humanity to,
heal?
You know. Yeah, but no, to get more Estus flasks, but I feel like it'd be a waste, and plus I don't want to use up two just to get 10. You know.
think that's in the bus room. Well, I used one on that bonfire we came from.
Yeah.
To get 10 of them, so it's pretty worth it. Especially since you're gonna get hit a lot.
Jesus Christ. Hey, try dodging that fucking... I really don't know what to do with this guy. Fuck me. Oh my God, fuck this guy.
I just did 1500 damage on that guy.
Nice.
Yeah. I stabbed him from the top.
Fuck! This boss is gonna take a while. I don't have the fucking souls to get a new sword. I'm stuck with this goddamn crystal pole arm. And I could use this. I'm just gonna use the fucking sword. That's all I have.
Anyone else want to spawn from above?
Jesus Christ. Fuck you.
Holy shit, why is there four of you around my vicinity?
Thank you.
Oh, come on, let go. Let go already. In here. Large flame ember.